Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Tickzy, and I'm bringing you guys a brand new video. Now I just want to say a huge thank you to everybody who's been supporting me in 2021. We truly made an impact with all the songs and all of the merch and everything this year. Thank you guys so much for the support. Usually around these times, I make very sad videos, but I think this year I've truly worked on my music a lot, and I just want to say a huge thank you to everyone who's been a part of the journey, from my Tickzy fam on Instagram all the way up to everybody who helped me out in my circle and people around me in my hometown. I got offered a show this year, but due to COVID I was not able to go. But I think this year was just about growth, about finding who I am, and truly working on my craft. I think 2022 is going to be a better year for me, and we're only going up from here. I've compiled a little video for all of you guys of most of the things I've accomplished in 2021. So thank you to everybody who's been supporting me. I've been working on this video for a while now, so these are just a few people who truly mean a lot to me in the Call of Duty community, in the rap community, and also just around me and people I support online. So thank you to everybody who's been supporting me. You're amazing, and I hope this year brings us joy and happiness and full of success. I'm on a road to 2K, so let's make it the best year and reach 2K. Thank you to everybody for all the love and support. It's been incredible, and thank you. Here's to 2022. Even though 2021 was not my best year, I did accomplish a lot of things that I have set out for myself. So this is the 2022. I hope you guys really enjoy this little compilation. It's been your boy Tickzy or Cody. I love you guys.
Don't go towards that fucking light, you know what I'm saying? You know how you're about to die and, you know, the Jesus light comes at you or something like that? People say don't go towards it, but that's like the only way to go to it sometimes, you know what I'm saying? But there's always a way to battle life, man. You know what I'm saying? You can't always quit on yourself. You can't always just let somebody beat you down. Fuck all that shit, bro, because the only thing we have about life, dude, is literally keeping ourselves more straightforward than ever, dude. So walk either forward or walk to the side, make a plan, and get the fuck out of that mindset, bro. Literally the only way I can actually tell you what's up, man. And I want you to fucking get the fuck out of the situation, right? Because I've been in depression before. I've been through a lot, man. And the only thing you can do in life, bro, is be happy for those that fucking love you, bro. Because there's always people out there that want to see you, man, you know, but they just don't have the time to see you. But at the end of the day, guess what? You do matter to everybody, bro. Fuck that mental stuff, man. You keep yourself at a 100% positive feed, bro. That's all I gotta say, man. You're a G, man. I fucking love you. I love when you come by.
Dude, have a good night, man. I hope you feel better. I hope you find clarity.
Let me know, just DM me if you ever need anything, homie.
One thing I'll say is social media, yeah, like just get off every, like, social media.
Take some time for yourself, man. You know, don't worry about other things, you know, just, like, you need time for yourself. That's the main thing about mental, like, taking time to, you know, get better. You just need time for yourself. You are the most important thing in your life, and you need to, you know, treat yourself well.
One tornado just moved backwards.
So that's what you got to do.
Just focus on yourself, my dude. Like, don't stress yourself out about other people's issues. Just worry about yourself. Try to figure out what the root of the problem is. Try to fix that instead of, like, trying to fix the whole problem. You can figure out what the root of it is, it'll go away.
What you're doing right now, that's really good, you know? I don't know what you're going through mentally, you know? So do your best to just get, like, find your self-worth, you know? Put yourself first, since you say you've been putting yourself, or, you know, you've been putting other people before you.
On
honestly, just like avoid sharing feelings on social media and just avoid social media in general. Just clear your head, do what you enjoy, surround yourself with people that are positive. Just positive people.
Start filling your mind up with positive things. You know, positive words. Don't listen to sad songs. You know, listen to, you know, more happy songs as much as you don't want to. You really want to start, like, saying the opposite of how you actually feel. So, of course, if you feel depressed, start saying things that are positive. Start speaking positive things and a positive mindset over your life. And I'm going to tell you, dude, if you, when you hear yourself say it enough, your body starts coming to into alignment with your words, you know, and with what you're saying. Eventually, dude, you get out of that mindset. Now, it's not just something that's going to happen instantly. You have to be really intentional about it. It has to be something that you're doing constantly, and you have to do every day until you are completely healed and feeling better. You know what I mean? It's not just a one-time thing, and then boom, you're going to feel better forever. It's an everyday battle, my guy.
Fucking, yo, it's like, honestly, for me, fake it till you make it. You gotta fake positivity, and it really does help.
Like, that's kind of the advice they give, so I want to give you something different. Instead of focusing so much on yourself, if you start to focus on other people, I think the positivity will come to you. So if you're constantly telling yourself to be positive, it can be really hard. You can get kind of trapped, and it can be like, man, I'm telling myself to be positive, I'm not. And it's like, well, yeah. So, you know, if you focus too much on something, it can make it even harder to attain. So if you start focusing on, hey, like, I want to make someone else's day positive. Like, today, I'm going to send my mom flowers and tell her I love her. Or, you know what, today, like, I'm going to take my dog to the dog park for, like, 2 freaking hours, and I'm just going to let them play until their heart's content. Or, you know, like, whatever it is. And you'll see how that positivity comes out of them, and that thankfulness and gratefulness that they will feel, and it will just bring good vibes your way. So focusing on yourself too much can actually have an adverse effect and kind of have the opposite consequence. So if you start focusing on positivity in a way that is relational to other people, I think that could really work.
Just try to find something to take your mind off of whatever it is that's bothering you, dude, and focus on that. If streaming's stressing you out, if, you know, whatever it is that's bothering you, man, I would get away from the negative elements, man, and try to find something positive that thoroughly, like, makes you happy. And I would just roll with it and fuck what anybody else says. People have a problem with what it is that you're doing, or, you know what I mean? Like, I would literally, hold on. Oh my God, he's lagging. He was lagging. Oh my God. Anyways, man, like I said, dude, I'd find something positive, like the making music thing. I get it, man, I used to do it too. So, I mean, I play video games and I stream, man, because, you know, it helps me. That's kind of my thing. Like, I get depressed sometimes, and sometimes I feel like quitting streaming and all that, but I still keep doing it. Not gonna lie, you know. Everybody has their moments of negativity, you know what I mean?
If you're going through shit, the best thing to do is always to take some time, because time definitely helps heal all, you know? And especially if you're focusing on other things, like trying to get out some new music and stuff, you definitely want to make sure you're in the right state of mind. All I can say is pretty much try to take it easy, and, you know, things do get better, and you have to, like, I don't want to sound like corny or anything, but you got to try being positive, and, like, because if you stay negative, like, shit's not going to get better. You got to have that mindset where, like, you want to feel better, like, you want things to go positive.
My heart is juggling all these thoughts, and I can't, they just can't be bought, you know. But I've been working on a lot of things these few months. Let me tell you about it.
I've been working on my peace of mind. Losing lots of people put me back in the line. I've been working on my peace of mind. Losing lots of
been working on my peace of mind. Losing lots of people put me back in the line. pass the torch down when I'm about to grind. I've been working on my peace of mind. Losing lots of people put me back in the line. Pass the torch down when I'm about to grind. You left and I should've seen all the signs. The creature that lives in the abyss. I work hard for my dreams, now I got this. In the car, every other lane you tryna switch. Car collision, my life going down the ditch. Life like this ain't like you, little bitch. She got away cause I got the baggage. She likes a different guy who ain't average. Making all these songs, now I got the leverage. She had fell out of love, out of this marriage. She likes to keep my heart inside her canvas. She's the odd girl that likes your parents. My mind is clutter, can't be this prolific. Sick world inspiration when I make my music. Dropping quality songs when I'm making a hit. Now I'm just dropping this and I'm just getting lit. K had my heart attached till I fell out. They laugh, but who's the school dropout? Got cadences, bars, and delivery. What you talking about? Now everybody's just trying to take my route. I've been working on my peace of mind. Losing lots of people put me back in the line. Pass the torch down when I'm about to grind. I've been working on my peace of mind. Losing lots of people put me back in the line. Pass the torch down when I'm about to grind. You left and I should've seen all the signs. Maybe I've got some things to believe. I know I got some demons I gotta relieve. Yeah, since I've been working on my dream. Sometimes snakes shed better when the grass is green. My ex, she's now made out of plastic. My old friends still never support my music. Picturing my friends, it's a different aesthetic. Maybe I'm not the person who turned toxic. I was just working on changing the matrix. Working on myself every day, trying to put the past away. All the things in my life empty astray. I've got 13 reasons, but I put up with clay. But I've been working on my past away. I've been working on my goals all day, every day. I think it's time that I put the past away. All the signs, I should have seen the things you say. But now it's gone away. All the signs The signs you gave me is what I give you. And sometimes it's not the things you see in your view. I'm sorry our lives had totally different views, but we can't be together.